What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today, we'll be continuing on the zombie quest. We have done all of the agents that we have. Now we gotta go back to the basement and probably talk to Dr. Zomboss. The last time we played any of the quests, we did the Captain Smasher over there on the plant side, and that was crazy difficult. So I'm worried about how difficult this will be. Let's talk to Zomboss and find out, though. The big red button, what does it say? Stand here. All right, let's gonna find out what's happened. Ooh. Whoa. What in the world is this? Secret behind a secret much? Whoa. Okay then, we got a little doctor patient to talk to again. Let's look around first. Can we hop up here? We can't. Oh, that's sort of a bummer. Anyways, before we do go and talk to him, you might be able to see a little secret right here that I actually found out about. Yeah, we'll go and try to get up there and see if we can't get that. Here, ready? Leap of faith! Does that work? It almost worked! All right, I'm getting this gnome if it kills me. All right, there's yet another gnome for our collection. Pretty darn awesome. All right, let's go and talk to Dr. Patient, see what he has to say. All right, Dr. Patient, what's up? I know this is Dr. Fizzician. I get it. Can I help you? Oh, I heard of you. Lots of badges. We not introduced yet. I, Dr. Fizzician. Not go to school, but looked at lots of pictures. Ooh, prestigious. Now work for Zomboss, who said I not terrible. Cool. Whoa, look at all these. We got actually have more. There's six of them. Holy cow. Okay, then. Let's get started, then. Description. Special ops. Head to Z-Tech factory at once. Something seems to be interfering with production efficiency. Congratulations, you've been pre-selected. Have the opportunity to tour Zomboss factory. Factory overrun with plants again. Oh, okay, so this is not a good thing. Something strange going on here. Something about something. Zomboss needs you to go see. You ready to go? Brains. All right, let's go. So yet another game of solo ops. I mean, at this point, these are becoming pretty commonplace. I'm getting used to them. At least they're a little different every time, you know? Like, we got like a different objective and the rounds are different. Anomalies have been detected in this area. All right, no imps this time. No imps. I'm tired of playing imps on solo ops. Plants are near. Raise a tombstone. All right, let's do this. We'll get a super brains. We will get a Captain Deadbeard. And we will get ourselves a scientist. Let's get the marine biologist again. That all sounds good right here. I think so at the least. Did we? Oh yeah, I forgot that I have his fancy hat on. All right then, let's get started with this. We're almost at that level 10 with the General Supremo, so of course, we're probably gonna go and take that. Looks like we gotta raise this one this time. Last time, I think we raised one over there, but that might've been for a plants mission, so I'm not sure. All right then, raise this guy on up. There you go. And what are we gonna have to run into this time? I am not sure, I'm a little nervous. Get those plants out of my factory! We're trying. So I wonder if these are linear? I guess not, because then we would have, I don't know. Because with the kernel corn quest, we went here and we were the plants, you know, and the zombies attacked. So I was thinking like, maybe this is supposed to be happening at the same time in the storyline, but I don't think it would because this obviously is farther than the kernel corn would be. I don't know. I'm sorry, I'm trying to see how serious, you know, this storyline is at times. All right, what are we waiting for here? I guess a few more seconds for the plants to come in. I didn't even realize the timer was still going down. We haven't gotten a Dr. Heals up. That might be my mistake, but at the same time, I'm not too worried. What is Super Brains doing? Is he stuck? Why is the AI always get stuck? All right, Super Brains, you gotta go this way, buddy, this way. You got it. All right, well, while he's hopefully walking back now. Let's see. No, he just doesn't get it. Hopefully he starts fighting some enemies over there. I'll try to catch up with him because I want to get those enemy kills. I don't want him to take them all. That jerk. Oh, hi. What are you guys doing? You guys are just standing here. I feel like the game has gone a little crazy these last few days. I can say that much. All right. Now they're coming in and starting to fight. All right. Who can we take out? I can take out of you. I can take care of a pumpkin head. Sure. I love General Supremo though because you just never have to reload if you know how to really cycle through. Well, that's a lot of them. If you really... Now how to cycle through your ammo and know when to take breaks in the escape, then you never have to reload because the guy doesn't reload. He just has a regenerating ammo supply, which is cool. Alrighty then. Is that all of it? Okay. Wait. Oh, I'm gonna get you. I think Super Brains is starting to catch up here. Yep, there he is. Hello, Super Brains. You're a little late to the party, but better late than never, they say. Alright, now where's Pumpkinhead? Seems to be off this way. We'll put that on Mr. Electro because that just sounds fun. Okay. Here, I got you now. I got you, boom. Pretty good start, pretty good start. All right, there you go. There's a lot of bot placements here though. But this is insane. Oh, I love just looking at this map though. Like, doesn't this look super cool? Can I touch this and get electrocuted? No, I can't. Oh wow, it looks awesome. All right, quest wave two. I wonder what this lever does. Nothing. Okay then, where are the plants coming in from this time? Looks like from below. Oh boy, that's not good. Here's one. Here's a few of them actually. All right then, we found their exit point. Oh boy, you know what, you wanna? Okay, yeah, okay. I'll mess with you like that. No, no, no chili bean though, no chili bean. That doesn't sound fun. Ooh, gotcha, nice. All right, who's shooting at, oh no, that's my bot. I was like, who's shooting at me? Wasn't even at me, was at the plants. Okay, I'm not being treated too well right here. I gotta be careful. Pea shooter is what's giving me a hard time. We'll get the sunflowers coming in too. Luckily, the marine biologist is being a really big help here. Just don't die yourself, Mr. Marine Biologist. I would not appreciate it. I don't want a repeat of what some of the crazy stuff happened in the last episode if you didn't see it with the little Drake. That was a little ridiculous. Alrighty, then we only have one left to take out. He seems to be over here. Let's go ahead and try to find him so that we can take him out. Nope. Looks like Captain Deadbeard did us the honors. All right, and another perfect wave though, so I can't complain too much. We'll get some of these guys out here just because we have a lot of them. Besides that, we always have so many doctor heals, you know? So you can never run out of those. Detecting hypno shrooms. Oh boy, that sounds cool. Here, I don't need two of you. I do not need two of you. All right, so there, oh, here they are. Here's the whole gang, jeez. These things are crazy weird. I've actually got shot by one of these things recently when I was just playing by myself. And like, it's so weird how it hypnotizes you. Yeah, it's like this. Whoa, and the controls are super duper wonky and you can't see where you're going. Like, you press left and you go forward. It's like the controls get super crazy. I love it. It's one of my like my most favorite things in this game. Like, we need more mushrooms in the game like this. All right, let's run this way though. We got more trying to hypnotize me. I'd rather them not though. So let's bubble them. Luckily it doesn't make you attack the enemies though, you know? Or your friendly teammates. That would be crazy. All right, but yeah, those are summonables. You can actually summon those as a plant team in like Gardens and Graveyards and like Suburbanation and stuff. So that's pretty darn cool. All right, let's go over here and try to take some of you out. They're hard to hit too, for whatever reason. They're just so fast. Those little bouncy guys too. There you go. We're almost at that level 10, but another perfect wave. So nice stuff. You ready to go? I love a squid helmet. All right, next wave is in 5 seconds. I think we'll be able to handle it, but you never know. What are we gonna, quest wave four, no bosses yet. I wonder if there's gonna be a boss, what boss it would be, I'm not really sure. It would be cool if they had like a mushroom boss in this game, right? I feel like that'd be really cool. Maybe they do and we haven't seen it yet. Okay. These guys going on here. You know what, no, you're not doing that. I'm gonna do this. Ooh, that was pretty cool. All right, let's take care of all these guys. Nice, nice. Hey, what are you doing here, shield zombie? Not shield zombie, shield plant. I'm still used to fighting zombies, I guess. Where's that sunflower? Not sure. I'm gonna turn around and try to take care of this champion cactus we've seen. Level 10 though, we got it, sweet. So maybe we should take this out to somebody else then. Sure, we'll start playing the Super Brains here who hasn't even gotten any experience since his upgrade, so this will be nice and fresh for him. Ba-boom, there you go, look at all that. Where's that cactus at? Cactus is over here. We'll start damaging. He's not gonna fool me like the other cactuses have though. I'm not gonna fall for any potato mine shenanigans. Oh, 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 get you, get you, get you. Get you, nice, all right, we got him. All right, we're doing okay here. We're about to take care of this pumpkin weed. There you go. And wave complete, awesome stuff. 10 coins for us, pretty fun, pretty fun. Next wave is in 10 seconds. So yeah, we should be good. I always like to take these times though to just sightsee. Like, I love this so much. I know I've pointed out before, but I just love the hordes of zombies, whole arena running in to give somebody a hard time and eat their brains. All right, quest boss wave. What's it gonna be? I don't know. Oh, it's gonna be a Stumpy. It's funny, because when we did solo ops here for Graveyard Ops for the very first time, it was a Stumpy boss like this. It's all like deja vu. All right, take care of you. And then here we go. Let's get some early shots on the Stumpy if we can. Just like that. Get this up in there. Ooh, the damage right off the bat. He's gonna try to hit me with his big stump fist. Ain't gonna be enough. I'm telling you that right now. This ain't gonna be enough for him. Ooh. Unless he doesn't let me through, that could actually be a bad thing. Now, I don't know if this will be our final wave. Sometimes the boss waves are the final ones, but I feel like there were a few occasions where that wasn't the case. Okay, watch out, Marine Biologist. He's coming in to heal me though, which I really appreciate. Boom, going in with that. Gonna kick him too. It just now knocks me back though. Here, fine then, I'll keep my distance until, of course, I start spinning like a crazy person, which didn't last more than a few seconds because the air ducts were being opened there. I love that part of the map when the air ducts open and it just hooks everybody in. It's really cool. All right, let's keep punching him. He's almost down here. We've like single-handedly been taking him out, but there is another Stumpy over there. We gotta be careful. I didn't realize there was a second one too. Oh no. All right, let's keep taking him out there. Come on, keep punching, keep punching, keep punching. Don't you dare, Sunflower. Don't you dare. I'm gonna take him out. I'm gonna take you two out too. Don't think I won't. Don't think I won't. I already did. What do you know, level two. All right, sweet. Uh-oh, here's Stumpy number dose though. Coming in. Whoa, he's coming in hot. Watch out, Marine Biologist. Maybe I'll switch to the Marine Biologist now and start shooting away with this, because this can do 50 damage, which is pretty hefty, and we can throw his little bombs on him. There you go. Pretty cool, pretty cool. And I can be healing Super Brains at the same time, getting that free healing XP, maybe? Or not at all. All right, you two got to get taken out, though. And I'm almost down. You know what? Let's back up and think about this situation, then. Are you going to come chase me? Nope, no, yes you are. You looked like you were attacking Super Brains, but you were trying to psych me out and you were actually going for me. All right, come on, let's keep attacking you here. I might have to switch back. I'm not really sure at this point. Hey, you're letting a Vazweed attack you. There you go. I'm almost at level 4 with this guy, which will be pretty cool. All right, ooh, come on. You can see the health bar move ever so slightly when you're hitting him with these shots because these do 50 each, which is pretty darn good. Hey, leave that Super Brains alone though. Like, he didn't ask for any of your meanness. I don't even know what Pyro Captain's doing over here. Deadbeard's just sort of walking around like, yeah, I'm Captain Deadbeard. I've done things before in my life, but that doesn't mean I have to do things now. There's our level 4 though. So pretty cool. Good amount of level ups overall. Let me heal you up. Get over here. I'm healing you up because I want that free experience. It looks like we lost all of our bots. Really? I've located the source of the disturbance. It looks like we do have another wave here. Okay. Let's get some melee bots out if we can. Or just really close range bots. No, move, okay. And we haven't really put out a Mr. Toxic yet. Looks really cool. We'll keep with that for now. I always like looking at this stuff too. We got the dolphin guns. Hey, I'm using one of them right now. We got over here, we got some, looks to be some like prototype soldier guns with the boots at the end of them. Does yours have a boot at the end of it? No, it doesn't, that's weird. All right, one of these guys coming. Oh, we gotta investigate the anomaly. I'm sitting here not paying attention. We could have gotten stuff done. Hope you guys don't mind. I just like looking at stuff though. Like what is, the boss is watching. Oh no. All right, we're almost there, whatever this is. Oh, this is where the plants usually are, like the plants garden. Whoa, a hypno hybrid, whoa! What is this? You're telling me, look at this thing. Whoa-wee, it's like, I don't know what this is, okay. A hypno hybrid, apparently. Oh, I'm gonna charge right into it. Okay, how about I skedaddle? I'm a little goat, and I don't wanna be a little goat. Okay, ow. What, you're still a goat? What has this plant done? We're all goats. Stay away from the plants, I'm coming. Uh-oh, this is not good. We gotta stay alive now, survive for a minute and 30 seconds. I already have 34 health. I'm gonna hide by this bot. Oh, we're gonna build a bot, actually. Here we go. Let's put down a Dr. Heels. Thank you, Dr. Heels. I really appreciate it. Okay, should make a song dedicated to Dr. Heels then? I don't know. All right, oh, I took one out though. Of course, you gotta get that. I'm also getting a ton of experience for healing right now, which is pretty cool. Ugh, I'm just trying to take out as many as I can because a goat vanquish is just really cool. All right, buddies. Ugh. Okay, I gotta skedaddle. You know, it's been fun, but 15 health zebra is not a happy zebra. Oh no, no, leave that bot alone. Oh, let me up, jeez. Thought I'd get up a little higher. Super Brains is down. I'm almost down. Everybody's almost, this is a disaster. Captain Deadbeard's down. You'll be missed for your lack of doing anything ever. All right, nobody seems to be finding me here. Hopefully this bot right over there protects me through most of this. Okay, you know what, you wanna fight? Nah, I fought with you. See who won that one, huh? Thought so. These guys seem to be holding most of them back, but they're starting to discover my location. This hypno shroom though, look at it. Not hypno shroom, but it's like a hypno hybrid apparently. I don't know what it is. I don't think anybody does. All right, let's run this way. We have 15 seconds. We should be able to do it by just having a goat chase. Don't get vanquished. I must study you. All right, going through. Oh, that was the dumbest idea. I went right back in front of them. Whoops. Okay, going back this way. Going from the way they came, so hopefully they don't know. I've arrived. Let's get out of here. All right. Whoa. I'm being hypnotized. Oh, geez. This is weird. At least we survived, though. We are goats, but we shall be safe goats. Okay, and we're back. What say you about this one, Dr. Fizzician? We're not goats anymore, by the way. That sounds pretty nice. Top of the brains to you. Trust you are not a goat? Zomboss needs you. Zomboss needs to build a huge army to battle the huge new plant boss. Oh boy. Hey, need army to deal with giant stinky hypnoflower. Build an army worthy of our not stinky leader, Dr. Zomboss. Zomboss needs you. Feels like some type of campaign now. Okay. Oh no. It was enough trouble when there was just one teleporter. Oh, hey, me remember you. Pretty sure you got the teleporter working now. Oh, you did, okay. You find zombies, I teleport zombies here. No, you no need to do nothing. I just know when to teleport. Oh, well then why don't you just teleport them now? Oh great, all right, we must assemble the zombies. We got some skytroopers over here. All right, what's going on, boys? We zombie air squad. We attack from air, they not expect it. We not actually know what air is, but think it sound dangerous. You shoot me from cannon now. I attack with air. All right, have fun. Bye. I don't see him. Okay, I gotta find him now? Why'd I shoot him if I just had to find him? I just shot him in the air for a whole bunch of nothing. Boom, got that. I'm level 10 right now, so any experience I get actually won't count, so maybe I should actually respawn right now and pick somebody else. Let's switch over to marine biologist. Just any type of experience I can get as him is gonna be pretty cool. And we just started at the same spot, so that's pretty darn nice. Boom. All right, there he is. He's stuck in a bush. Good job. Me was right. Air too dangerous. We follow you if you has better plan. Activate teleporter. Oh, great. Haha, yes, more zombies. And a globe. Alrighty then. You'd think that the zombies would be naturally okay with just following his orders, but I guess not. We fight for Zomboss leader, but not without hats. Heads get too cold. Find hats and we join army. What does army mean? Okay, it looks like we gotta go this way now. Okay, cool, I'll keep an eye out for any more globes we may, you know, just pass. Of course, I will be having a full episode dedicated to finding orbs and, globes. And then also, gnomes, but we'll be doing that after the story mode, really. Then let's see. Okay, then. We got a lot of guys to deal with, and the rose, cool. That's great. Okay, we took a few out there. I'm gonna take the rest out right now. All right, come on. Boom, bam, gotcha. And going over here, I'm dealing with you. Don't worry, I'm dealing with all of you. I don't know what happened to the rose because I'm pretty sure we didn't take her out, but maybe I'm wrong. Weird, let's see. I guess we did, huh, I didn't even realize. All right, cone pile, we get ourselves, oh, we got hats, I get it, okay, cool. Interesting. I now gotta return to the brown coats. Shouldn't be too bad. A little bit of a long walk, but besides that, it's fine. As long as my teleporter could get up a little faster, but it's not. Okay. Hey, what are you doing? Leave that zombie alone. It's just hanging out there. Where you find cone hats so fast? Cones keep head warm and also fashion statement. We're ready to join fight now. What about this guy? Outstanding, our numbers continue to swell. Oh, I hope that's a good thing. Now we need to locate gargantuars. Are they just gonna be hanging out somewhere? Okay, you guys, leave me alone. Don't be bullying me. And you too, I see you. You know what, here, just keep that. That's a little trip for the road. There you go. But you're still around. Okay, now you're not. Oh, they're just chilling up here. Oh, dang it. Let's go around then, go around. Ooh, nice, okay. Then what do you guys have to say, huh? Oh, we are gigagogs, we smashing plants before it was cool. Oh no, they're hipsters. We got invited to Brain's party. Invitation said to stand here. Said it not a trap. We agree, this is definitely not a trap. And if it was, you'd say you joined it before it was a trap. Uh-oh. It's a trap. What have you done? Okay, then. Looks like we have some big battles to go on. Oh, this is actually really, really cool. This is what I call a backyard battleground, right? This is really awesome. So let's see how much experience we can drag out of this, if we can get every single one of them vanquished ourselves. But they do whack wipe the wallop, so we gotta be careful. Can I heal a zombie boss? I can. Does that give me experience? I don't think it does, because they're not really attacking them. They're all attacking me. Jeez, thanks, game. Okay, let's just keep fighting it. Yeah, we'll just try to take out one at a time as much as I can. But we need to defeat all of you. Jeez, this is tough. I might actually die here in a moment. So I'm gonna back it up and just hide here. All right. And then throw this over to you. It's just they do fire damage too. It's not really the most pleasant of times. It was the best of times, but it was not at all. It was actually the worst of times. I was dying from fire damage, and none of the Gargantuars are really helping me about it. What were you doing, shooting away from over there? I don't know, but you got me still. All right, this one is almost down. I don't know why this is like a 2v1 scenario over here. Everybody else has like their own Gargantuar to fight, except for this one over here. He has two to fight. That's just great. Well, I'm helping him out first. I'm almost down with him too, you know? Then after this, I think it'll get a little easier because then they'll just focus on the Gargantuars, hopefully, and not on me, and we won't have two firing at me at once, you know? That'll be pretty cool too. Just good times all around, right? All right, he's almost down. He's almost down, and we got him. Cool stuff. All right, well, there's still a lot more action going. See, like, everybody else has their own. You know, like, he has one, he has one, he has one, and now he has one. Like, nobody else has, like, a double-up scenario, so they just had one more Gargantuar. Just pretty lame, man. But I guess, what is a trap without its advantages, right? If they were disadvantaged, why would they even make the trap? All right, Let's try to damage him from behind, though. If we can get super close like this is where the real damage comes in from the marine biologists. And, of course, there's mines, too. Or not the mines, but the sticky explodey bombs. They do some good damage. Hey, don't be all blue on me. Da-ba-dee-da-ba-die, huh? I know that. I know the saying. I know the saying indeed. All right, let's keep shooting you though. Oh man, it's less than health and less than health. I want to say less than half health on him. We're slowly getting rid of all of them though. It just takes time. He's almost down. Okay, we got it. Vanquished plant boss. They still have a lot of them here though, but we're gonna start outnumbering them, which is pretty darn awesome, I think. Whoa, I think they actually took one out. I don't see him anywhere. Oh geez, and it's yet another one-on-one scenario between me and a boss, which is great, because I don't think I can actually handle that. And he can turn around so darn quick. Dang it. Yeah, that's not gonna work. We almost got them, but not quite enough yet. Ugh. All right then, All right, yeah, look at how low everybody is. So we'll get there soon enough, I hope. Almost there though. Come on, ow, ow, ow. But when two are firing at me at once, yeah. I think they actually, this is like the only Gargantuar left actually. So we need to heal him up because if anything bad happens to him, a lot of bad stuff is gonna start happening to us. So come on, take this one out. There you go, got that one. Oh, don't die, don't die, don't die. Ouch, jeez, two of them firing at us like crazy like this ain't really helping anybody. Oh, I don't wanna switch to another class when we're this close to taking him out though. All right, we almost got this one down there. All right, now we just got one more to go. I have 70 health, so hopefully that'll be a good amount, seeing how he doesn't have too much health either. Come on, come on. Yes, we got all of them. That was a battle. Gigagargs. Okay, we're thinking maybe it's a trap. You're the only one left. We smash those trees. We help you smash more too. All right, the only Gigagarg left. With that final addition, I am unstoppable. Okay, cool. Now what do we do? Let's roll on over and try to find out. We got our whole crew over here, right? No, these are just Conehead. Oh, no, there he is. I was gonna, hey, he's a normal Gargantuar now, weird. Gene Error, is that his name? We ready to teleport army, attack plants from behind. No, this does not look right. Maybe not turn on something? Something wrong. Good job. Now they just explode. What? Ugh. We need a new plan. You're telling me. All right, quest complete, 5,000 coins. Interesting stuff then, we are back. What do you have to say about this? What happened to army? I'm not sure, but in the next episode, we'll do Strong Coffee along with a few more of these quests. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed today's episode. I see that these quests are structured a little bit differently from the planned quests for the Daybot 3000.1. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure to give it a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this point of video, make sure you comment Gargantuar Zebra so now you've watched to the end of the video and that you're a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye, mine.